Hey guys, welcome back to Mike's Mighty Muscles. On this channel I focus on effective fitness tips with efficiency, and on this video I'm going to teach you a little workout routine. I haven't actually tried it yet, but I'm going to give it a go. It's going to be two rounds, there's going to be two different exercises, and then we're going to do some squats to finish it off. All you're going to need is a resistance band. I've got two different ones. I'll show you how to use the two different ones in both the separate rounds. So let's get into it. So with this exercise, what we're wanting to do is get down nice and low, nice arch and lower back, and you want to point your toes in slightly, and the main thing we're focusing on is keeping constant tension on the band. For this next exercise, you want your bottom leg to be at a 90 degree angle. And then we're lifting up using our glutes, making sure this leg's off the ground. You can point your toe slightly down as well if you want. And from here, we're just going to pulse the top leg. Now you can also have your hand up in the sky as well. The main thing is that you want to make sure that you don't go to failure on the first side, because it's going to be much harder for the second side. Two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi, six Mississippi, seven Mississippi, eight Mississippi, nine Mississippi, and 10 Mississippi. Alright, so that's the first round. You should already be able to start to feel quite sore in your abductors. So that's the outside here. If you're not feeling sore there, then maybe you should go for a little bit longer. But we've still got another round to go, so have about a 30 second minute break and then we'll get into the second round.
it.
Alright, so we'll go for 10 seconds again. Roughly 10 seconds. The pulsing on your leg doesn't actually matter, but it does make it a bit harder to maintain your stability. Alright, so now we're gonna go for 30 deep squats, going 3 to 4 seconds down, and then a bit more explosive coming up. So we'll give that a go.